I was probably gonna fight him anyway. Which would have lost like 10 seconds. Dang man, I thought I would have done better in an hour. I don't know. World launch is kinda tough. High up for the wall jump kick for that time. I'm just so nervous about clipping into the ceiling and falling out of the planet. Stressing me out. Wow, a low 419. What a great run. What a good run we have right now. We're only a second behind the record. I hope. hope I don't lose this run. This is a pretty precious run. At least quickly. Ooh, I'm not even ricochet off the little block there like I did. Like a two-frame jump. Actually, it really isn't a frame-perfect jump because you have to clip into the wall in this game in order to walk. Also, thanks for making me do extra movement, bro. I appreciate that. Don't have to worry about fighting that bro. As long as that bro isn't a good spot, which he really isn't. Ooh, that was really high. If he moves backwards, I'd be happy. Run around the police. I did not die to the beetle this time. Thank you. under six behind the record. So, yeah, good run right now. We got to warp to World 8. Now I'm nervous. I haven't had a run this far yet today. Now, basically play like my save and quit while Mario and hopefully not get hit by the hand. And not dying to anything. That would be pretty unfortunate. If I got no hands, this would be a really good run. This would be like top 3 or something, I think, or like top 5. I'm not familiar with people on computer boards. No, I don't want to restart the computer. Apparently it's been an hour. I don't want to get my hands off the controller and shit. This is really intense. If I get a backwards run, I'd be pretty happy. Oh my god, I'm going. I messed up and no lag set up, so I just decided to not reboot the run, just take like a 3 second run. Not die, that would be right. Wait an hour. We should be done by an hour. This run is a good run. Alright, how many hands? I'm gonna say 3. Not one. I'm feeling like this run's gonna die. Really. Yeah, let's not. Ooh. Let's move out of the way. I don't like these small categories anymore. I could almost get a 20 run with 2 hands, but I can't. I have 2 more. Keeks' run is actually very good. Let's see. Will we get good hand RNG or roll? We get bad hand RNG. That's not too positive, but we can still get the third hand and lose the plus 21. Hopefully we won't lose tonight. No! Dang it. I could die, but I don't feel like doing that. That's not worth it. I'll just finish up run. That's annoying, dude. Not my fault. That was gonna be a good run, dude. That was gonna be really fast. not get a 20-minute run anymore. Category or the Save and Quit category, I'd rather have that or a DRG category. This run is technically easier to get than what I actually got about a year ago. Well, the wall jump did not give us good hand luck. I probably could have actually died in gone Scrooge. Now that I think about it, I probably should have done, but I'll take the PB. Tried going for the snipe there, but you missed. You failed. Yeah, no, we can't. Oh man, I'm sad. I wish I just got that one hand. I really did. Practicing off scroll is not a terrible idea, especially if you're nervous about progress and like switching strats and memory and stuff like that. That 82 was scary. It was good for small, but that was scary. Wow, we were really close. probably should have actually tried dying in the third hand to see if that worked. Because that would have actually messed up the whole.